the night before Christmas, when all through the house, not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. The stockings were hung by the chimney with care, in hopes that Saint Nicholas soon would be there. The children were nestled all snug in their beds, while visions of sugarplums danced in their heads. And Mama in her kerchief, and I in my cap, had just settled our brains for a long winter's nap. When out on the lawn there arose such a clatter, I sprang from my bed to see what was the matter. Away to the window I flew like a flash, tore open the shutters, and threw up the sash. The moon on the breast of the new-fallen snow gave the luster of midday to objects below. When what to my wondering eyes should appear but a miniature sleigh and eight tiny reindeer. With a little old driver, so lively and quick, I knew in a moment it must be safety. More rapid than eagles, his coursers they came, and he whistled and shouted, and called them by name.
Now, Dasher! Now, Dancer! Now, Prancer and Vixen!
When they meet an obstacle, mount to the sky, so up to the housetop the coursers they flew, with a sleigh full of toys, and Saint Nicholas too. Chubby and plump, a rather jolly old elf, and I laughed when I saw him, in spite of myself. A wink of his eye and a twist of his head soon gave me to know I had nothing to dread. He spoke not a word, but went straight to his work and filled all the stockings, then turned with a jerk. He sprang to his sleigh, to his team gave a whistle, and away they all flew like the sound of a distance. Exclaimed.